Yeah, London was certainly smoky. That's why it's People of the Smoke, People of the Smoke coming and going. Pimlico was heavily bombed during the war, and of course, the reason for that was because the power station was right there, the Battersea Power Station. I don't believe that that was hit during the war. I may be wrong, but you know, that powered half of London. They should have gone for that, but I guess bombing wasn't that accurate in those days, thankfully. But much of what I grew up with was just half the world was being rebuilt.